Six. Actual retail price, $1,246 of Terra coming up here. Terra, right there. There's a little dollar sign on the ground right there. Perfect, right there, perfect. Nice to see you.
Thank you.
Welcome to the show.
Thank
I like
you.
The shirt, too.
Thank you.
Did you get that online?
No, I made it.
You made it?
Yes.
How?
I made it.
I'm stunned. Jordan, what do we have for?
Here's something we made just for you. It's a brand new car!
Oh my God!
It's the Nissan Sentra SV. Comes equipped with a 2-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, splash guards, premium package, and clear rear bumper protector. It's the Nissan Sentra!
Quiet that car is.
That is an awesome car.
That could be all yours. We're playing a card game. As a matter of fact, it's called the card game. All you have to do is give me the price of the car within between $1,000 and $5,000 without going
over.
Now, we're going to use the blue cards to decide whether it's between $1,000 and $5,000. But pick a blue card, any blue card at all. Good luck. It is $2,000. That's pretty good. That's pretty good. Now, we're going to start you out with $15,000, put $15,000 up there. So since you have the $2,000 spread, if the price is between $15,000 and $17,000, you win the car. All right? Now, what's going to happen is you're going to start picking red cards now. And then we're going to add to this total. Everything's times 100. So a 2 is a 200, 5 is 500, 10s are 1,000. Aces are wild. You can have the ace be anything you want it to be. Stop whenever you want and try to get a $2,000 spread to win the car. Pick a red card, any red card at all. Here we go. One at the end. A six. $15,600. Just going to keep going. Another six. $16,200 to $18,200. Keep going. All right. A four. $16,600 to $18,600.
Okay, keep
going. Okay. Three. $16,900 to $18,900.
Yeah.
A six. Well, there's three sixes
six
gone. $17,500 to $19,500.
Okay.
A jack. $18,500 to $20,500.
Okay, one more.
Nissan Sentra. Nissan Sentra,
okay.
Five. $19,000 to $21,000 for a Nissan Sentra.
I'm gonna stop? Yeah.
$19,000 to $21,000. There's the spread. If the car price is in between those two numbers, you are a winner. Let's light it up, show her the price. I'm so sorry. You know what, though? You got all the fitness equipment, and you're on the Price is Right. You're going to spin the wheel right after this.
Yes, I'm ready. Yes.
Terry's going to spin the wheel right after this. Stick around.